we are fighting our shield because they don't want us to use the word kiss. So, so we're giving kiss away, and you can vote for us if you like.
This is really good.
Very nice.
Very enjoyable.
Okay.
Very good.
That's really good.
Deliciousness in the form of milk chocolate and champagne.
That you would even ask that question, there is no comparison. It's wonderful.
Oh, horrible. No, just kidding. Everybody go.
Two different levels of candy.
These have a kiss on them, and those are just called kisses. Yeah, totally different.
Totally different. That's stupid.
That's ridiculous. There's no comparison. The shape, the flavor, the texture, nothing is the same as a kiss. This is 100 times better than a kiss. This is the best kind of a kiss.
Has a middle, and Hershey's Kisses doesn't have a middle.
It's not wrapped in foil, right? It doesn't have like a little paper coming out of it that says Hershey's Kiss on it.
Between this and then the Hershey, the corporate stuff, this every day, twice on Sunday.
It's not even comparable. It's just totally different.
It's a different product. It's not the same product, so.
This is totally different than the Hershey Kiss.
Not that Hershey's is bad. Like, they're just different.
A lot more flavor going on.
I just think it's silly. It's so silly. It's obviously a completely different product. It has nothing to do with one of the other.
I think it's an injustice to you because you're totally different and much better than Hershey.
This tastes better than Hershey.
Thank you very much. That's okay. Thank you.
I can't believe Hershey's would do something like this to somebody like him. In an economy like this, it's just, it's absurd. And I think if they try to take him, you know, further, they're not gonna win. There's no comparison in his products to a Hershey's Kiss. I mean, visually, taste-wise, everything. So, I'm supporting him. 110% Jock.
It's part of the vernacular. It's in my vocabulary. I've known it since I was 4. I think anyone can use the term kiss if they want it.
I'd like to trademark the word the, and everyone can pay me royalties if they use the word the.
I think you should be able to use it. That's what I think. It's the word kiss.
Yeah.
You know, that simple as that.
I don't associate that with Hershey's at all, but I don't associate any other chocolate with Jacques' chocolate. And I really do mean that.
And please save Jacques' kiss.